And what I want you to do tonight is watch what you say. And never cease to pray. Do what's right day by day. Listen, hold to his hand and let Jesus be your man. And if you do that, you'll be ready when he comes.